everybody. We are on our way in the fog.
Born in Berwyn, Illinois, now a Denver resident, 34-year-old Jeffrey Lockwood learned to love the outdoors at an early age.
As an adult, that really started at 18, being in the Southwest, New Mexico, in Colorado Rockies.
Lockwood was studying pre-law when his passion for the outdoors took over. He started up the nonprofit.
Into base camp, all right!
Lockwood Foundation.
We formed it because we wanted to combine the idea of outdoor recreation, kind of tourism almost.
Even base camp.
But allow those opportunities for people with limited mobility.
The Lockwood Foundation brings people to places.
Look at these views.
They could only dream about. Like Bev Davis, who once was a climber herself, but now is confined to a wheelchair. From hikes in Green Mountain to the highest 14er in the United States, which is in Colorado, that would be Mount Elbert.
All right.
That's where on September 11, 2022, Bev Davis of Littleton.
We're about to summit.
Got the ride of her life.
She has a neurodegenerative terminal illness. So she has MS, multiple sclerosis. And she's been living with that for years now.
Using a specialty-built wheelchair called the Trail Rider, Lockwood and 30 volunteers assist Bev Davis up to the summit.
I am just so grateful. My heart is just bursting, and I don't know what else to say about that.
We love you, Bev.
And that says it all. In Denver, Dan Daru, 2 Prime News.